Hey, what's up everybody? It's Dino. Most of the people know me as Ghetto Dino. As you can see in the back of me, I'm playing a video at the moment. It was flown by me. It was an event called Drone Portal. It is an indoor event and I won. This is my trophy, a golden drone. It's really nice. My style of flying is really ghetto. I don't really like smooth flying. I don't like beautiful drones. I just love to build something that flies and rip it on the track. I don't care how it looks, how it flies, if I just win. And I've been racing for about 1 year now at events. I've been winning, losing, the whole full package, and I really love it. 2.5 years I firstly ordered my drone. Why? Because I saw a crazy video on YouTube about some guys racing each other in a forest, and I just immediately fell in love with the hobby, and I ordered everything I needed and I started building, and that's how I started. So about 1 year ago I joined the first drone racing championship in Dubai. It went all very good. It was all above my expectations. We ended up in the finals. 90 teams all about the world, they joined, and we ended up fourth. It was really amazing, and I was so surprised and so proud of myself and my friends, and it all started and it all went up, and I started joining all different events in China. I went to Ibiza, Hawaii, Romania, all those crazy events, and I've been doing ever since. So yeah, at a certain point, DCL invited me to join their FPV party. Those guys are crazy. They know how to make the most awesome racing tracks. At the end of this racing season, Conrad Electronics contacted me and they asked me if I wanted to join their racing team. And of course I said yes. So better make sure you follow me on Instagram. You can find me under the name Ghetto Dino. Also follow my buddy Fullstick, Heiko Schenk, Marco Stropi, known as Maffa. Follow our adventures, they're gonna be awesome at DCL, and you guys are gonna love it. We're gonna win this season. Booyah!